Yeah. Chop, 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 chop. Wah. Yeah. Man, I'm ready, B. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything. Yeah. Wah. 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 Wah.
Are you all right?
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's bride.
You sent me a message. What do you want?
Want help? I'm losing the plot here. Pause. Now, I'm shitting, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
Thank you.
risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's bride. You ain't driving away in this.
Me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
In your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I know it'd be like that, I'd gotta get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. I mean, you're cool though. You made it, man. You got that mad red Harvey Keitel skill. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones, crazy original styles, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. Alright, alright?